Matt Hagan and Chad Green coming at you next. Hagan, that's the other half of that Tony Stewart racing team. 85 years of Mopar. He knows his sprint car teammate won the biggest race of the year last night. He knows his Top Fuel teammate has already won round one. And he also knows that they had a very forgettable Western swing. He'd like to bounce back and start turning on some wind lights, starting with the one down there on that PetArmor scoreboard. He's got a tough customer over here on the right side, Chad Green, the Bond Coat, Box O Tools. That is Daniel Wilkerson out in front. They work hand in hand with Tim Wilkerson and Levi Rnd1 team. Interesting matchup here in round number one. Matt Hagan trying to bounce back from a couple of first round struggles, and Chad Green is hoping that Hulk doesn't get healthy just yet. Again, both of them look like trailing a little raw fuel down there. 394, nice run for Matt Hagan. That team needed that. 3.944, 316 miles an hour for the win. That so far is low ET of race day. Chad goes 415 at 306 miles an hour. Solid run, but not enough when the guy in the other lane's running low ET. Joe.
Here with Dickey Vennables. Dickey, that wind light's got to be very meaningful this team as you guys have been through some uncharacteristic struggles.
Yeah, it is. You know, we've had three first round losses in a row based on how we started the year. You know, that's not what we wanted. We got off into trying to put some parts aside and blowers and whatnot for the countdown, kind of got off track further than we wanted to. So just glad to be able to put everything back and run like we know we can.
Solid run in the heat. Watch again on the replay. Hey, listen up in the pits. Alexander Roby. Alexander Roby, check in at the low zone. Our very own Jason Logan has something that you would like to have back. Chad Green, you can see with the cylinder out fairly early in the run. And Hagan just motored away.